education, both gender, all ability, and we do traditional African dance, and we do fusion, a fusion of the African people throughout the diaspora. We do soca, which is what you just saw. We do traditional folklore, which is what you saw at the beginning. We do hip hop, melanin, we do salsa, all kinds of dance of African people throughout the diaspora. So we encourage you to come get some information and join us. Again, thank you for your support for Dance Sunshine. My name is Sunshine. We're going to introduce ourselves.
Hi, I'm Kara.
Hi, my name is Erica.
And I'm Nikita.
I want to thank them. Give them a warm welcome. And we appreciate them being here today. They've done, if you missed the first set, that was fun too. I feel like I just lost 2 or 3 pounds watching them. I need to take some classes. But again, we want to thank them for being out here. We're going to reset our floor and take a little break. And Dalton's going to spin some tunes for us. And next up is hip-hop poet, artiste, Seneca Lofton. He'll be here, and I got to look at the clock, don't I? He'll be here in about a half an hour. So stick around. If you haven't had your brunch, lunch, or breakfast, please get something to eat at the Get Fresh Cafe. Some of the best food, or certainly in the city of Norfolk. Support our vendors. We have Dee and Roxy, who are artists. We have Jessica, who has beautiful jewelry. We have Danielle, also, who has really, really nice wire-wrapped jewelry. I have a few things that are sitting down the hall, down that corridor as well. Please don't forget to buy your raffle tickets. And if you're undecided about how you want to make a contribution, you can show your appreciation for the artist by making a tip donation. Again, this is Midsummer Fest here at the 5th.